Okay, so we are back in business and I am live finally after an outstanding trailer launch. I'm here at the Fox office and I'm going to answer all your questions. So come on, let's do this. I have question number one ready for me right here.
So you want to tell something more about your character, Akira?
Yes, about my character, Akira. She's a very strong-willed, very independent, very powerful character. She's somebody who's been trained to never back down by her father, to always stand up for things that are right, and to always go with her heart. So it was a very, very tough character for me to play because of all the martial arts involved in it. And but I have to say it was also definitely one of the most funnest characters I've played so far. It was literally kick-ass.
So what went through your mind when you first heard the script?
When I first heard the script, I was completely mind blown because the character is so powerful, and she's, I think it's a role that everybody would have wanted. It's for me, in a way, it's a path-breaking film because, you know, there's never been a film, action film, with a female protagonist, you know, in the main lead. And for me, that's a huge achievement and a really good compliment. So I flipped when I heard the script for the first time.
And
Nilema, yes, Yasmin is asking me what was my favorite part of this movie. Well, my favorite part, Nilema, was definitely the action. I got to learn something new for this film, and yeah, that was the funnest part, to get to learn something new and to execute that while shooting. It was the funnest part for me.
And how was your experience working with A.R. Murugadas, sir?
My experience working with Murugadas sir for the second time was even better. I had a wonderful time shooting Holiday, and wow, what a film it turned out to be. I'm really proud of that I'm part of that film. And with Akira, I think it got even better because, well, he was directing me as one of his heroes. So I was like fully charged up and ready to go. And, you know, for a director like him to put his faith in me to be able to pull off this role is a huge achievement, I feel, you know, and it was fantastic. I couldn't have asked for more. Eddie's asking me how long did it take me to shoot the movie and the stunts. Well, the movie took a while to shoot because we shot it over a period of time and like with a lot of breaks in the middle. Once I injured myself, so we had to take a break so I can recover. Then, you know, we had different locations, dates and all that, but once it got made, I think, you know, it was all worth it and the result is fantastic. And stunts, yeah, I had to do my own stunts and I think that was the most enjoyable part for me. This is some really great action, and working with Anna Larasu sir, who's been the action director on many of my films, Dabang 2, Rowdy Rathore, Holiday. He's directed Akshay and Salman, and you know, I used to always be watching him direct and these guys doing the action, and I told him, sir, on the fourth film, now I'm your hero and you have to direct me. And you know, we had a good laugh about it and he was very happy. He was actually very proud of the way that I had carried out the stunts and the action. And well, if they are happy, I'm happy. Then Ankita Arora is asking me, please share some weight loss tips. Now is not the time, but just zip your mouth and run to the gym. Be regular in whatever you do, and I think the results will start showing automatically. Consistency is the key. Yes. Vicky is telling me मैं साड़ी में अच्छी लगती हूँ. Thank you, Vicky. But in Akira, आप मुझे दूसरे अवतार में देखेंगे. साड़ी में action मुझसे नहीं हो पा रहा था, तो they put me in leggings. So thank them for that. Trailer. Everybody is really kicked and excited about the trailer. Don't worry, it's going to be out soon. When you least expect it. Call all your friends to this live chat. Then I'll drop the trailer like one bomb. Akira ki story, abhi bata do to fir aap film dekhne nahi jaoge, to aap ruk jao thoda. Bahut achhi kahani hai, trust me, it's very gripping. Ankit Mishra is asking me Akira ki story. Bahut hi gripping, bahut hi interesting, ek achhi thriller hai. बहुत सारा एक्शन है और अनुराग कश्यप ने विलेन का रोल किया है और बहुत ही अच्छे से निभाया है. कोंकणा सेन शर्मा है हमारी फिल्म में, जो एक बहुत ही टैलेंटेड, सुप्रीमली टैलेंटेड एक्ट्रेस है और इन सबके साथ मुझे काम करके बहुत ही अच्छा लगा और बहुत कुछ सीखने को भी मिला. थैंक्स नील सागर, यू लाइक द कलर ऑफ माई लिपस्टिक.
One message
that I would like to give all of you is that I just want to thank you all for your support. आपने हमेशा मेरा साथ दिया है और you know it's today where I am, who I am is because of your love and your affection and your support with me. It's been a great journey and honestly आपके बिना ये अधूरा रहता. तो thank you all for being there with me on this very very wonderful journey of mine. Yes.
Like this cool ass action side that you have, is it like a hidden side of her? Because you're looking so natural in it. How come you don't know about it? Are you like this in real life?
Hidden.
You are taking serious ass.
हिडन साइड आई डोंट नो, बट हाँ स्कूल और कॉलेज में मैं एक बहुत बड़ी गुंडी थी. कोई मुझसे पंगा नहीं लेता था और आई थिंक मुर्गदा सर को भी यही लगा होगा कि ये लड़की ये कर पाएगी एक्शन तो इसके पास जाते हैं. बट आई एंजॉय, आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन अ वेरी स्पोर्टी पर्सन. मैं स्कूल में बहुत सारे स्पोर्ट्स खेलती थी और वो आई थिंक because of that athleticism I was able to pick up mixed martial arts far quicker than expected. Maine 3-4 mahine ke liye train kiya, phir jab shoot chal rahi thi I trained even then and yeah, so I was just training and I picked it up pretty well. But result aapko dikhega jab aap film dekhenge and I hope that you like it aur meri mehnat safal ho. Akira का मतलब संस्कृत में इट मीन्स ग्रेसफुल स्ट्रेंथ, विच इज वॉट दिस गर्ल स्टैंड फॉर. शी इज प्राउड ऑफ बींग अ वुमन, शी इज प्राउड ऑफ बींग अ गर्ल, बट शी इज सो स्ट्रांग दैट शी कैन बीट एनी बॉय. Vijay is asking me, are you going to do more of action movies? Yes, I am. I think I've become the staple action heroine. Mere paas abhi zyadatar action movies hi aate hain. And meri agli film Force 2 bhi ek action movie hai. So yes, I will definitely do a lot more action movies because I enjoy doing them.
Nimarbir Singh is asking you, when did you do a Punjabi movie?
Punjabi movie?
Punjabi
I would love to do a Punjabi movie. Mujhe एक तो मतलब पंजाबी खाना बहुत पसंद है, पंजाबी मुंडे बहुत पसंद है, पंजाबी लैंग्वेज बड़ी पसंद है. सो आई थिंक इफ आई एवर गॉट द चांस आई वुड लव टू डू अ पंजाबी मूवी फॉर श्योर. Somebody is saying my whole live chat over here, which is really strange to hear. This is the Fox team. Say hi guys, don't feel shy. Hello, where are you going? This is the Fox team who's keeping watch on my live chat right now with you guys.
And there's Anna Dali who has got, I guess, the most cliche thing to ask you.
What?
Which is, say khamosh means.
Emma Dali. Emma Dali saab ko chahiye ki main khamosh bolu, to just for you, khamosh.
But aap to khamosh rehne wale se nahi ho na in this film.
Hum khamosh rehne wale se nahi hai boss. Akira khamosh rehne wale mein se bilkul bhi nahi hai. And I think aaj ke zamane mein kisi bhi ladki ko nahi hona chahiye. We all need to be able to stand up for ourselves. We all need to have a voice. We all need to have our opinions and our viewpoints put across there. So definitely nobody should remain khamosh.
Jagannath Patnaik is asking, Sonakshi, why was there such a big gap between your last film and this one?
Jagannath is asking why is there such a big gap between my last film and this film. Well, because I was making these films for you and trust me, the wait will be worth it. I've had a lot of fun in like shooting for these films and they've been vigorous, they've been really demanding of me. So achhi cheez banane mein to waqt lagta hai na, so that's why.
Ashfaq Alibi is asking, You're looking tremendous nowadays. What is your diet plan?
Thank you, Ashfaq. But my diet plan has always actually been pretty much the same. I try and eat small meals every 2 hours. And I guess that's what keeps your metabolism going. So that really helps. But it's not only that. I think when I work out consistently, that along with my diet works wonders. Yeah.
And
do a dub. Jameel Ali Bhai is asking me, do a dub smash, please. LOL for Team East FM Kenya. Kenya! Okay, but I mean, I'm on live Facebook, so I can't do a dub smash, but I'll just send lots of love to Team East FM Kenya.
Okay, they're asking you, we have to hear you sing in this film or overall. So is there going to be a song that you're going to sing in the film?
Somebody wants me to sing in this song. You know what? Okay, I'm going to let you in on a little secret. We shot something really exciting just 2 days back for Akira. And I was so moved by it that you might just get something. They're shushing me from the back. It's a live chat. I'm allowed to say whatever I want. So let's see, maybe.
Rude fox people.
Me, I can do it. He's done.
Yeah.
Okay. Habir Hidayat is very sweet. He's saying, I have a girlfriend who looks exactly like you.
Okay. Okay, Habib, you have a girlfriend that looks exactly like me. Well done. Yeah. Okay, everybody, the girls here really seem to like my lipstick shade. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, I think it's time that you want to show something on something has gone live somewhere.
Yeah, something's just gone live somewhere. It might have something to do with this film called Akira. So go to the Foxstar Hindi page right now, Facebook page of Foxstar Hindi, and you can see my Akira trailer. Yay! Bye guys, watch the trailer and do tell me what you think about it. Please leave your comments on my Facebook page and the Foxstar Hindi Facebook page. Oh my god, I'm so excited. My heart is beating really fast right now. I cannot wait for you guys to see the trailer. So watch it and get back to me. Love you all. Thank you so much. Bye.